Okay, and we are back over, where we missed us, enjoying the last evening sun over the lakes. As you can, squeezing the last few thermals, trying to stay up, try to extend our flight. I guess we'll take very long, and then it's time to get down, prepare the aircraft for landing, go through the landing checks. And then there's our airfield, the yellow building. And it's after 6 o'clock, almost 6:30, and the thermals actually are slowly dying. Okay, what a fantastic flight in the air for over 3 hours 15 minutes. Just beautiful.